pal. Time to wake up.
And ladies and gentlemen, it is Halloween time. But please remember, it's not the light of the pole. Stop the turn clear. Hi everyone, welcome aboard the Mickey and Fred Sanders Channel. You're going up to the Disneyland Resort.
Excited?
Ed,
how
at
are
Disneyland.
You? Having fun?
I'm real excited. I am.
This is his first time to Club 33. Isn't that correct, Greg?
First time.
Excited? What's your main course you're going to have on Main Street? Thank you. So, Greg, what did you think of Club 33?
I loved Club 33. I thought the meal was excellent. I thought the patronage was wonderful. I thought the desserts were to die for. And I thought that the company was...
I can't hear you.
And then he brought the salad, and it was just a little, you know, I kind of enjoyed it. I thought it was just great. And then, of course, when they brought the other, the water, they gave it to me.
Thank you.
6908.
Well, then let's do this.
Yeah.
You want me to do it very breathy like that?
All right, yeah.
All right.
When hinges creak in doorless chambers, and strange and frightening sounds echo through the halls, whenever candlelights flicker where the air is deathly still, that is the time when ghosts are present, practicing their terror with ghoulish delight.
Spooks come out for a swinging wake. Happy haunts materialize and begin to vocalize. Grim, grinning ghosts come out to socialize.
Thank you.
It'd be nice if I could get one recording without Ed's voice talking over the music of Disneyland. Lovely little thing.
I'll wait to come back tomorrow.
Here we go. Let's hear this number. We haven't gone to the lookout station yet either. People in my shots yet. Not as wobbly as it used to be.
Right, because it's not real rope anymore. They use these metal things.
And where's all that's the one I remember. Yeah. Got people coming.
It's a kick.
Oh, and kids aren't people. Kids are people too, you know.
No, they're not. Not until they're old.
The cage from Pirates.
It's from Waterworld.
From Pirates of the Caribbean.
Well, they have that in Waterworld.
Why would it be from Waterworld if this is the Pirates of the Caribbean Island?
They stole it as usual.
Oh, yo ho, a pirate's life for me. We pillage, we plunder, we rifle and loot. Drink up, me hearties, yo ho. We kidnap and ravage and don't give a hoot. Drink up, me hearties, yo ho. Yo ho, yo ho, a pirate's life for me. We extort, we pilfer, we filch and sack. Drink up, me hearties, yo ho. Maraud and embezzle and even hijack. Drink up, me hearties, yo ho. Yo ho, yo ho, a pirate's life for me. We kindle and charge and flame and ignite. Drink up, me hearties, yo ho. We burn up the city, we're really a fright. Drink up, me hearties.
You made it. Bye-bye, Mark Twain.
Okay, stop. Come on. All these beautiful shots of your up. Come on, Ed. This is filmmaking. I have to reshoot now.
What?
I have to wait. Now I'm going to have to...
And as you walk these decks, pray to keep the power of the sea.
We didn't go down that.
This is awesome.
Yes.
No, that's
not good.
There it is. Thank you. Okay, Ed, come down here.
Yo ho, yo ho, the pirate's life for me.
And pillage and sack and burn. Drink up, me hearties, yo ho. And that's enough.
Oh, hi there, princess. Hi.
She's a sheep, right?
Yes.
Don't worry.
Oh, she's smart.
You smell it on me?
I didn't have one. I had to count.
How you doing, buddy?
Go in there. I guess those guys are having
time. Now he misses me, you know.
What's happening? No, he's just sitting there.
Yeah, I don't care.
No, it's the response.
I don't know. Why are you... Come on. Do you fetch? What do you do?
Here we see Greg is upset that this sheep isn't doing enough.
Hey, hey. Come here, come here.
Respond to me, he says.
Oh, you look at the cute little two.
Look at the cute little two.
What's your story, huh?
It's gonna, they're gonna make
What's your
love.
Story? What's your story?
Aww.
Oh, yeah, see?
No.
Nope.
It's itching. It's got fleas. It's story.
Aww. He had horns and they chopped them off. They chopped your horns off, didn't they? Aww. Look at you. What's happening? Everyone's awake now. Dad, what'd you do? They're all awake. Oh my God. Okay, there they go.
Speeding time. What is it?
How are you doing,
buddy? Clockwork?
Stay seated.
your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside your pirate ship. And do watch your children. See you in Neverland. Para su seguridad, permanezca sentado y mantenga sus manos, brazos, pies y pies dentro del barco pirata. Y cuida a sus niños. Gracias.
And off we go!
What'd you think, Ed?
Oh, that's sweet and one of my favorites.
Are we on the way to Nottingham?
To Greenham?
To Buckingham?
Or anyhow
we have the by the sea?
Are we on our way to Devonshire?
To Lancashire?
Or Worcestershire?
I'm not so sure, we'll have to wait and see. Are we on our way to Dover?
Or going barely over?
The jolly old boat that goes to Plymouth Hall.
No!
Yeah, that was great. Now, Ed, what did you think of this ride?
Oh, this is my all-time favorite.
Nothing. But up ahead is Schweitzer Falls, named after famous explorer Dr. Albert Falls. They say more water goes over Schweitzer Falls in a day than a man can drink in his entire lifetime. Quite honestly, I find that a bit hard to swallow. Yes, feel free to laugh now. My jokes just get worse, okay? There you go. Over here on our left-hand side is an African bull elephant, one of the most rare and exotic animals in the jungle. You will never see one of these again, I assure you. Never mind.
Well, there's not lots of fire we've been looking for. I told those guys never argue with the rhino. He always gets his point across in the end. Oh, we just entered the Blue Bay dangerous territorial hippopotamus. Now, these are curious animals, not to mention aggressive. And they brought reinforcements. They have to. Oh boy, we're in trouble. Sit back and cover your ears.
Born enemy of the Galactic Alliance, the evil Emperor Zur.
Permanezcan sentados con las manos, brazos, pies y piernas. Buena suerte.
I'm ready.
It's a tough day.
find a really good fruit bench here.
I'm gonna take the other one.